Hey people, how we doing? Welcome to episode 82 of my vids, where we are playing Kirby's Dream Land 3 on the Super Nintendo. Yeah, great. So we'll let the intro play and we'll get on with it. Yeah, episode 82 already, eh? Yikes. Can't believe I get through so many vids so quickly, but here we go. So yeah, back to old school. Super Nintendo. Kirby's Dream Land 3. Yeah. Just letting the beginning intro bit play through for you. Cute. Alright. And here we go. 1997, eh? Wow. See, as you can see, I haven't touched it. So we're literally doing it from the very beginning. Cool. Thought there isn't any options, is there? Nope. Okay. Let's roll. Hehe. Level 1. On a big boingy star thing with a shadow of a human-y thing. Strange. Poor hamster. Ooh. Cool. What's Popstar? Popstar Wispy? See what Popstar is. Alright, okay. Popstar is back to level select. Okay, so level 1. Yay! What we got? Ah! What's that? How do I get rid of it? It's weird. Ah, eat it. Okay, eat it. Okay, so we got the jump. We got the usual fly. Yay. No. Suck. Cool. So, jump. Suck. Fly. And pound. No pound. Okay, so jump, suck, and fly. That's what you need for Kirby, really. Yum. Yay! Spitty! What's with the star? Aha! Oh, so old school! Oh, missed! Ooh, hello! Boomerang! Hehe! Old school! Have old school! Do. Door number 1 or door number 2? Which one do I go through? I don't know. Alright, dash! Ooh. Cool hamster. Or weird cat thing. I get on, hamster or weird cat thing? No? It's that weird blue thing again. Oh no, I can't get rid of it now because I can't suck. Weird. How do I get on you? I'm confused. I want to say yes, but... Aha! Right. Yay! Whoa. In this case, the kitty rides on me. And in that case, I ride... Whoa. Awesome. And in the hamster's case, I ride on the hamster.
And I get thrown.
That's cool. Let's go a hamster face. Wow. He's quite handy, that little blue guy. seems to have... Oh yeah, of course. If I remember from all the other Kirby games, if he dies, he uses up one of your lives. How do we spit out the old power thing? Because there is a way of getting rid of a boomerang. No, we're not having much luck. I can't have it forever. Surely you got to be able to get rid of your powers. There's only four buttons to choose from. Aha! It's that one. Right. It was select. He's handy, but... Ah. He's handy, but the last thing I want is him using up one of my lives. I'm not exactly a Kirby expert.
Juice!
Yay! It's a one up. Yay! Diddle-dee-dee-dee. Get our old school platforming. La 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 la. Get back. Ah.
Boom.
Weird ball things. Wow. Cool. That was a lucky shot. Cool. I squished the flower. La, 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 la. I'm quite surprised at how long the level is. Considering this is level 1. Yay! Oh, hamster can run. With the giant flower. What is it? Just kind of a like a passage room. Ooh. What do we do here? Yeah. Okay. Time the jump. Interesting. Well, that was part one of level one. It's a weird witchy thing. What are you doing? Run away from my own weapon. Boulder! You are very strange. La 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 la. Even the clouds move. Ah. Ah, you think you're safe. No, you are not. We're witchy thing again. Just love the old school. You may kill them, but if you walk out the screen, they regen. Oh, you can bump on people's heads. He's made of fire, so I doubt you can jump on his head. I'm gonna risk it. Here we go. Yay! Very, very sparkly.
Wow. It's a bird of some kind. Are you worth anything? Are we gonna do something? Hello? No? You're not gonna give me anything? Fair enough. You're just gonna let me jump all over your weird house of weird cheese. Fair enough.
Oh, you are kidding me. Wow.
That is my fire alarm. There we go. Sorry about that. generally, what that means when the fire alarm goes off is someone nearby has either burnt something or someone nearby has decided to have a cigarette near their flat. Because all of the fire alarms on this in this local area are connected. What are you? You seem strange. Can I ride you? Can I do anything with you? Nope, you're just a weird ice cream of some kind. Can I jump on your head? No? Alright. Fair enough. Yes. Although I don't share my place with anybody, I live entirely on my own. The whole street's fire alarm systems are interconnected. So if one person burns something or lights a fag in their flat, my alarm goes off too.
Boof.
I want the juice. Juice. I can get from behind. Yay. Ah!
So maybe if I get myself another star without getting hit, I'll get me another life? Oh no, no, no. They're all building up on the other side. Ow. Oh, my poor little hamster. Ow. I could have done that a lot better. Oop, oop, oop. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Yay! Ah. Yeah, you build the stars up on the bottom, I assume we get another life. Thought you looked a bit. I'm hiding and I'm gonna get you.
Where?
These things are evil. Little spiky heads. They give you the cutie faces when you walk when you look at them. I didn't know how I did that, but it was quite impressive. Little cute little eyes. They're all evil when you're not looking at them. Oh, not cute. God, fast. Ah, no. Funny enough, I was trying to drop down fast enough to get all three with one hit.
Like that?
Oh, I'm actually close to, well, halfway towards death. Ow! Yeah, pretty. Is that green guy again? Just with a really mopey face. Hello? Okay. Aha. Okay. Let's try and get this right. On the one up. There. Oh. Alright. Snowman face head person. Ooh, funky music. La 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 la. I could do the super speedy hold down the run button thing. But I like to kind of, ooh. I like to kind of enjoy my games. So I tend to not rush through them. What do you do? Ah, oh, cool. Hey, you've got super speedy flying business, which is cool. And you fire feathers. Awesome. And what does Mr. Fishy do?
Ah, oh, that's cool.
Ooh. Ooh, I like that. He looks cool and he's got kind of a thing and he's awesome at swimming. More than likely. Stick Mr. Fishy. Yeah. Screw my fish powers. Love it. Ha ha ha! Thus proven point. Fill up the stars. You get another life. Loving the fishing.
Ooh,
moving screen, moving screen. Don't know what them little anti things are, but just stay away from me. Just in case they do something evil. There's a life. Yay! What do you do? You go nuts if we hit you. Ooh, it's a boss, I think. I don't know, what am I doing? That one? Ah, right, he wasn't a boss, he was a friend. I had to pick the right bomb. I picked the wrong bomb. Come on. Ah! Doing so bad. So you can't drop down too fast. Back up, back up. I've lost my fishy. I liked fishy. Nope, nothing. Oh well. Just do it Kirby style.
Cool.
Ha
That's him again. You're still shaking your head at me because I lost. Okay, fair enough. Aha. Okay, so around about there maybe? Ahaha. I was going for the one up. Because I just lost two lives.
It's a little girl. Yay.
Loving the funky music. Cool.
Yay. Yay.
Loving the rock. I'm assuming Mr. Rain Man up there hurt you. Acid rain or something.
What the hell are you?
I'm leaving you there. Alright, okay. The rain water brings him out to play. Strange creature.
Yay.
In the water or... Ooh, what's that?
What's that?
What do you do? Are you friendly?
Haha, sweet.
Ooh, it's another one. Oh, oops. Juice. Oh, boss music.
It would be easier if I picked up the balls, really.
Boom. It's a monkey. I picked up a monkey. What's a monkey do? Interesting. What's up there? I love the Kirby games, so full of surprises. What are you?
Yay!
What are you? I like rock form. I was thinking of going underneath that in rock form just to see if it would hurt me, but that's tempting fate, I think. No! Come back! I was enjoying that. No! No!
I liked being a rock.
Oh, this is going to be fun.
Yay! I'm not a rock anymore.
Ooh. Oh no, that's gonna come after me. No? Okay. What was up there?
Yay!
Oh, I was right, it is gonna roll after me. Just didn't roll after me. Oh god, one of them cloud things.
Hey!
There's that monkey guy again. Whoever, or whatever you are, eating monkey and a girl. Aha, here we go again. So we know the further down he is, the further back, the further he jumps. I want to kind of get that one-up thing, so I want a tiny jump. So, there.
Not quite that small.
Aha, I got a... Oh. That makes a little bit more sense now. There's a star to get on every level. How'd you do that, I wonder? I wish I'd figure that one out. Mwahaha.
Hey.
Wee. Oh, no, cute.
Ooh. Yay.
Possibly the weakest weapon we've come across so far.
But it works.
It works is enough. I'm assuming you collect enough of these little stars and that'll unlock the... It will give you the little star thing you seem to get at the end there. What a cutesy little power-up. Aha! Rapid fire!
Ow!
Alright. We'll end this video here. We shall end this video here. I do hope you have enjoyed what we've done so far. We'll start the next video, episode 83, from this exact point. So, yes, I look forward to seeing you next time. Okay, bye-bye.